Okay, Jess, one last thing. Hang in there. I know you can do this. This one, you'll need a bench, a chair, side of your couch, whatever works pretty good too. But it's one of those moves where you're doing both arms and legs, so it takes a little balance, a little control. So go slow at first, and then it will get much easier after a while. So this one is a one-arm row, but I'm adding a leg raise to it. So we need to hit that rear deltoid, so this muscle right here, and your upper back just a little bit more. And while we're there, we can do a little leg exercise and low back exercise as well. So all you do, find your bench. It helps to find something that's tall enough that you can have a flat back, or maybe raised a little bit. It would work even actually if you do get, find something a little bit shorter. So I think you'll be okay with the weight as it is. So grab your weight. So I'm gonna start the exercise first with the weight in my right arm. But this is kind of an opposite arm, opposite leg thing. So with my arm, I'm simply going to pump here, so I'm pulling up. It's kind of like I'm starting a lawnmower. So I'm pulling that chain, so pull the chain. So while I'm pulling that chain, my leg, my opposite leg, is going to come up to knee to chest, and then back out straight. Knee to chest, back out straight. So we just need to get coordinated, then we can do them at the same time. So you're down here. When you're down, the knee is up. When this is up, that's up. So it looks like this. So you're pulling at the same time. Good, and I think having down for a set of 12 on these as well. You have one arm rows. Yep. Set of 12s with these. So switch sides. Again, it's here. So you're pulling, lifting at the same time. I like that one because you're getting a lot of different body parts at the same time, which saves you time, get your heart rate up a little bit more, and help you build muscle in several different places rather than isolating a muscle or a body part. So I really like that one. So, all right, Jess, good luck. I know you can do it. Hang in there. Proud of you.